Hey guys, welcome to Unlimited Health. Let's check out this. This is a playlist of videos, like it's a series of videos. And these videos are the most oldest animated videos on YouTube. The most oldest, like probably from 2008, 10 sometime, like when barely anything was happening on YouTube. Like I don't think even Let's Players, gameplay dudes were there back in the day, and it's like wow. And these were the animated videos from those times, you know. A subscriber, a viewer of mine suggested me to react to this, okay? But there's so many playlists out there when I search up for Super Mario Brothers Z series, and the original creator called Mark Haynes, he has a YouTube channel, go subscribe to him. You know, he made these videos, but he also remastered it, redid it, and every single episode now is like 30 minutes each. And it's like 40 minutes, 30, literally like a TV show. But the original videos, the oldest videos, are up to close to a 10 to 20 minute time frame. Most of them are, I think, 10 minutes. But let's just react to the first video. And I could be wrong. I just found this this playlist on YouTube. And, you know, some people were saying in the comments, they were saying they used to watch this when they were kids. And a lot of, you know, people are praising it on in the comment section. So I thought these were the oldest. And I think these are the oldest. I could be wrong, man. But I think I'll react to the remastered versions as well. Okay, so now I'm talking too much. Let's just get into it, okay? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Episode 1, Bowser's Return. And it's Super Mario Z series. This is the title, okay? This is the oldest animation videos, okay? Let's just get into it.
Let's go.
Oh, there you go, Mario saying, let's go. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go, man. I know these Mario, anything with Mario in it is going to be super funny, and I love it, okay? So let's just do it. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. I like his, whoever voice acted that, that's so awesome. These are the oldest. Yeah, the animation look old as fuck too. Maybe I'm imagining, and this is not the right playlist at all. I know, I could be wrong. Oh! This is awesome.
It's me, Mario.
It's me, Mario. Play scenes. Oh, so Bowser's Return. Super Mario Bros. Yeah. Let's go. Oh shit, that's that thing. What are they? Are they birds? They look like birds. I've always seen, I don't know what they were. Are they like birds or what? What's that? It's a gem. Looks like some kind of shiny rock. Well, no one else seems to be around. I doubt anybody would mind if I look any. I took it. It will make me a... What? Shit! Wait, let me see. It will make a great gift for Goombella? Who is that? Goombella. Huh, what's going on? Is there a storm coming? What the great galloping Goombas is that? It's-a me, Mario! Is that what it is? Is that Mario? Woo! What is that? What? Bright lights! Shit! Wait, what? What's going on? Who is that? Jeez. Wait, is that Sonic? It's so pixelated, I can't even see. I think it's Sonic. What the fuck? This is insane. Is that a metal supersonic? Give me the Chaos Emerald. Oh shit! What's a Chaos Emerald? Oh, so you're mixing Sonic and Mario together? The worlds? I like that. No, wait, stop. Ah! Woo! He died. That bird or whatever died. So... Those clouds. Infamous clouds. Whoa! Good afternoon, kart fans, and welcome to the 5th annual Mario Kart Grand Prix. I'm your host, Lucky Larry. We will now kick things off head-to-head race between fierce rivals. Let's go then. Oh, Mario Kart! I love that! Oh look, Luigi and Mario. First riding in Red Fire, the heroes of Mushroom Kingdom. Mario and Luigi of the Mario Brothers. Yeah! Let's go! And their opponents riding in Brute. What is that? Almighty alter egos, Wario and Luigi. Give it up for the Wario Brothers. Okay. Shit. Okay. Let's go. We'd also like to dedicate this Grand Prix to our beloved Princess of Mushroom Kingdom. Please give a big hand to our very own Princess Peach.
Yee!
Princess Peach! Hi! What are you doing? Without further ado, let's get the race underway! Yeah! Let's go! Let's go! Oh shit! What? Explosion? Oh my god! Oh, the animation is awesome! Oh my, the Mario Bros appear to have a problem. Their engine exploded? They must have fucked everything up. The Wario Brothers.
Already.
Okay, do it. I love the Let's do it. Fix it. Oh no. Oh, they went fast? I think they fucked up the car.
Wow. Hurry up.
Oh, I like they're throwing in mushrooms. Whoa. Drive, bitch. Oh my god, this is so awesome! I love this! Oh shit! You getting thunder blasted? What? Lightning? Why are you small? Fuck! Oh my god! They ran over you! Come on, let's go! Yeah, let's go, man! Rocket speed! Oh, what an amazing heated race! Neither team are showing any signs of slowing down. Both cards are neck and neck as they approach the finish line. Oh shit! Oh god, why? What? What's that banana dude? What are you gonna do?
Wow! Mario!
Ah, shit. Oh no, something has gone wrong. Let's go. Come on, get up, Mario. You can do it. Oh shit, what is that? Why does it look like that? Oh wow, Bowser. Oh, presenting the great king of all Koopas, and soon to be master of the Mushroom Kingdom, the amazing Bowser, I give you, okay? thank you, it's great to be here. He's like Pluto for Popeye, you know? Bowser, hello there, Mario. Sorry to crash your little Mario party, but today I have a little date with Destiny. Oh no, he wants to kidnap the princess. Shit. Hey, Cloud Boy, how did you know about my plan? Everybody knows you want her. Oh, well, no matter. That's half of my plan. For you and my dear mushroom munching moron. Oh, shit. I've been a thorn in my side for a So I decided the only fitting punishment would be to beat the living tar out of you in front of all your fans. Shit. Oh, you don't think I can, do ya? Why don't you put your money where your mustache is? It's go time. This is so cool. It is old animation.
Luigi.
But it's awesome.
Luigi.
What the fuck? He ran away. You lousy chicken of a brother always cracks me up. But I'm done talking with you, Mario. Let's finish this. Just give him what he wants. Beat the shit out of him. Bowser has returned to cause havoc in this. Can Mario find the strength to thwart this evil arch enemy like before? Or will the winds of the change blow in the big screen tyrant? Okay, find out in the next exciting episode of Super Mario Bros. Z. Oh, come on, that's it? Come on, I'm in episode 2 all of a sudden. Oh, man. What the fuck? Okay. I thought you were gonna, you know. I thought they were gonna at least fight, you know. Okay, 8 minutes, makes sense. Okay, you know what? Can we react to the second episode as well? Because, like, not much happened in the first episode. Even though I loved it, the animation is awesome. And seeing Mario is like, he's literally like in the video game of the old days. You know, he looks exactly like the old Nintendo games. You know, so it's awesome. So, you know what? I want to react to episode 2 as well. And close this after that, okay? It's already 11 minutes, but I don't care. Let's just do it. You know, what's gonna happen this time, huh? Let's do it. Is he gonna fight Bowser? Wow! Okay. Shit! Super Mario Bros. Z. Warriors from another dimension. Oh shit! I love this. Yeah, I gotta say, I admit, this is the oldest, probably the old animation. Really old. It looks old. You know? And it's awesome. Metal Sonic. Super Sonic. Oh, you got that gem?
Yeah.
Chaos Emerald. One Chaos Emerald down. Now to find the rest of them. Woo! Wait, I thought we were gonna fight Bowser, but we're seeing Sonic. Oh, there you go. Nice. Oh, he's throwing a lot of shit. Whoa! Oh, you can beat him. I thought you were like, he had no chance because you're short and tiny. Whoa!
Oh no!
Oh shit! Wow, what an intense battle! This will truly be a Grand Prix to remember.
Wow! Mario?
Come on, Luigi, what the fuck? You abandoned Mario. Really? Whoa! Boom! Shit! I like the music.
Mamma mia!
Oh my god! He's right in front of you. Jump! Whoa! Yeah! Take that, Bowser! You bitch! Oh, throw it! What happened? Sound went off? YouTube will fuck everything up, I guess. The copyright claims. Throw that shit! The sound went off, guys. I don't know if it will even return or not. So much fire! Fireball! Fabow! Throw it! Boom! I'm gonna have to make sound effects because the sound is gone. So I'm sorry, okay? I don't blame this dude that re-uploaded this, okay? It's fucking YouTube and it's bullshit. There it is. Woo!
Wow, wow!
Awesome! You beat the shit out of him. I have to give you gotten strong since our last battle. Everybody's is like, Mario, Mario. Do you think I didn't anticipate that? Come make now! Oh shit! Parappa the Rapper. I heard this name, but I never saw that character. Oh! Eat that! Ja! It's like what Mario eats, like mushrooms. Supersonic Bowser? Is that what's happening? What's this? Bowser has transformed into a giant monster. Oh shit! He's gray? Like a coin? Yeah, how do you like me now? Say hello to Metal Bowser. What? It bite your worthless existence. Get that! Oh shit! Let's go! Whoa! Say something, Mario. I love your voice acting. Oh, his leg is paining. Oh my god, he looks like a coin. And he's literally metal. Move! Mamma mia! I like the music. Let's go! Beat him! Oh shit! He turned into the shell. Yeah, take that! Oh fuck! Oh man! That's not helping. It drilled itself after hitting that coin, Bowser. Looks like your hammer has upgraded to a jackhammer.
Oh no!
Oh no! Shit! That's thorns in it. Fuck! Come on, do something, Mario. Woo! Oh, so you want more of this, huh? So you sure are a glutton for punishment. Fuck! Kamehameha! Take it, bitch! Melt him! Melt the fucking coin! Yes! Yes!
Oh no!
He melted? Oh no! Oh shit! No! Why? Ah, pathetic! That little fireball technique is useless against the new me. Let him show you how it's done. Let me show you how it's done, okay. Oh my god! A super kinetic blaster or something.
Ah!
Oh fuck. He lost his power.
Mamma mia!
Oh. How the mighty hath fallen. We all knew I would win in the end. It's time for my favorite part of the game. Another kinetic blast or whatever. Sudden death. Okay. Luigi, you ungrateful bastard. Help your brother, goddammit. Mario's down for the count. Is this the end? Has Bowser finally won? Come on. Shit. So, they're literally fighting on a, you know, racetrack, basically. What is this? Whee! Wowzers. Adios, Mario. Whoa. Fuck. What is in there? Oh shit! What? What? Is that the capsule in which Raditz came in? From Dragon Ball Z? I don't know, I just thought of it. What the heck was that? Shoot, what happened to my metal powers? They're gone. You should have now used your powers against them. God damn it, Mario!
Just what I needed.
Just what I needed. Oi, Stinky! Okay, let's go! Oh, he's like a Superman now. Where did he go? Is he a Saiyan? The yellow power thing going on? Whoa! Get him! Get that motherfucker! Whoa! Beyblade, Beyblade! Get him! Shit! Hold it right there, Mario! Surrender yourself this instant, or else I'll turn your precious princess into a Goomba!
Help me!
No!
Oh, no!
Come on! This plumber dies for that princess. Let's go! How very resourceful of you. Even the mightiest heroes fold in a hostage situation. Now just hold still, Mario. Make it quick and painless. No! Who's inside there? Finish him off, you evilness! Whoa! What the fuck is that? Whee! Bye-bye! Parappa the Rappa. Come in. Let's go! Yo, beat it! Hey, I don't want Bowser to completely die off or something. Woo! Because it's like Tom and Jerry. I don't want Tom to die or Jerry to die. You know? Woo! Yeah! Let's go! What's happening? Shit, Sonic and Shadow. Hey, wouldn't that happen to be Mario, would you? Fuck.
Cool,
I guess we're in the right place then. With the timely appearance of a strange capsule, Mario once again triumphed over the wicked Koopa King, Bowser. Who are these two strange individuals? Where did they come from? That's Sonic and Shadow. Are they friends or foes? And what could they possibly want with Mario? Find out in the next action-packed episode of Super Mario Z! Yeah! Oh, this dude is playing, this is the oldest animation, and you could see this dude played back in the day, like Gears of War, and you could see the old footage here. This is the end of it, end credit of the video, so you could see it. This is so, it's like so nostalgic. Reminds me of my childhood when things were so wonderful, so beautiful. I used to have fun with my friends and shit. I used to go around. So many things used to happen in my life. Now look at me. Nothing. My health is bad and my fucking life is... Whatever, but... you know, Super Mario's Bros. Z series. I reacted to episode 1 and 2. That's kind of generous coming from me, don't you think? So, please subscribe to my channel, okay? If you like this reaction, okay? I know I'm talking too much when things are happening on screen. But, you know, I want to entertain people that are watching me. I don't want to keep quiet and do this. There's some reactors that don't even shake their fucking eyebrows. Nothing. They just like this throughout the whole video. Any video, that is. And it's like, and they get like shitload of views and likes and subscribers. It's like, dude, find the best reactor. Give him everything. Come on. Why are you giving everything to a dude that doesn't even put in the effort? But yeah, man, this is the oldest animation on YouTube ever made. Probably the one and only oldest animation, or maybe it's one of the oldest animations. I don't know. But Super Mario Z series. A subscriber suggested to me to react to this, and yeah, he was right. This is pretty old, and you could see this dude, the creator, Mark Haynes, playing Gears of War 1 or something back in the day. And his previous animation video was also here. So you could see it. This is definitely old, man. I loved it. You know, if you loved it, please go subscribe to Mark Haynes. And also, like, save this playlist from Luntrix Games. This dude re-uploaded the old ones. I think it's because YouTube deleted it or some shit. Because back then there was no copyright fucking devilish piece of shit called copyright. There wasn't anything called copyright back then, and everybody could do anything on YouTube, anything. And you know, it was so beautiful back then. You know, it was so amazing. So subscribe to Mark Haynes and subscribe to this dude for, you know, re-uploading this, or just save the playlist here, which is awesome. The oldest animations, that is amazing. So subscribe to me too if you like my reaction, okay? But that's it for this reaction. I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.